We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
Wow, look at that.
Be able to get there with this. All right. God. Damn, this is easier than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Oh. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go.
Ah.
right now. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before. But it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, as I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. 76 lookout guys. Some fucking tourists killed him. Kill all of them.
Shit. Can you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
Get up.
Drive!
All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
How about something, a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not a...
Joel, well, be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
You got it. All right, let's do this. This'll do just fine.
A couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
They finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck duo. There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Keep searching. You cops!
I don't think so!
Get back!
Fuck that guy.
Driving through that area now. Maybe they'll push him out.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Get up.
Thank you.
Cover me!
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here.
Okay. Come on.
There you go.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Yeah, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Who's that? Hey, who's that? I like this asshole.
Stay there.
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Oh. Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military banned the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter?
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
Sweet.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
Ellie, you watch our back.
Of course.
Sam, stay with her.
Okay. So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over. Make sure we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'm heading this way. Go check over that way.
We did it.
Not bad, old timer.
Come on. Up on this truck.
What is it?
Shit. I'm gonna find you.
Oh, man.
I got your ass!
Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now.
Everybody through. Back here. So, how old?
Me? 14.
How old are you?
Same. You're 14, huh?
Here we are.
Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. Try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected.
You're fucking dead. Okay, everyone move up. Yo, Duke, there's a guy on that light up there.
I see him.
Hold on. There it is! There!
Shit, they spotted us!
There's something to hide behind.
You up.
Henry, keep an eye out.
Got it!
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
All right, come on.
Go! Wait, wait, wait.
Hey, they're over here!
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Got him. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet. All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Shit.
Hurry, hurry.
Ready?
Gotcha. No.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What? What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together. Joel, come on!
Oh, get in the middle, let's go!
Okay. Oh, fuck. Fuck, do we get out of here? That was fucking close.
many bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! God damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
Sean! Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, Liz. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid. It's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Oh, I'll read that later.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
Yeah, I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
Same time.
Come on. Let's do it.
Got
it. All right, come on, kids, go.
Flashlights out. Sam, stay.
Stay close.
Someone's finally learning.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
Me neither. You ain't got much of a choice.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. That is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way!
Looks like there's a path up ahead.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that.
Well, I can't swim.
That makes two of us.
All right, Joel. How do we get across?
I guess we gotta figure something out.
Hey, this thing's
jammed.
Track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Look, a generator.
Y'all wait there. I can't reach it. Henry, give it a shot.
Oh, that's good.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
Come on.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
What pros are this right now? What's up with this?
Whoa. Sound train.
It's a sort of alarm. Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Hear that? Infected.
Shh, shh. Quiet. Look out!
People.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
Thank you.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too hot for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there. Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time.
Clickers!
What?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here. Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe!
Go!
Yeah!
You did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah. Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it.
There were a lot of them here. People, I mean.
Looks like it. Go ahead.
There we go.
Good job, kid.
Door. Maybe we can push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what? Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Hang on, stop!
Well, hurry up then!
All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying. What about you? I'll be fine. Come on. Go.
Get ready.
Fresh air. Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.